Hi, my name is Michael Schwartz. I am the founding partner and president of Magnus Financial Group, which is a registered investment advisory firm. For clients embarking on financial planning for the first time, the top three advice or recommendations I would give would be, number one, focus on what you can control, meaning focus on your cash flow. Figure out how much money you're spending. Number two, focus on how much money you can save. The target savings rate for clients should be 20% of their income. Now, there is above-the-line financial planning and below-the-line financial planning. Above-the-line financial planning is a function of where does your money go that you make. The first, or bucket A, is housing. The second is Uncle Sam. The third is spending, and the fourth is saving. Now, when you go below the line, that's a function of the money that you're saving, which the target is 20%. How is that bifurcated into an appropriate mix of dollars? Bucket one is your short-term emergency money. That's your 0 to 12 month money, where you have enough money in the bank that you can put your head on the pillow at night and your spouse and yourself can rest comfortably. Bucket number two is your 13 month to 16 month money. That's the money that you will allocate for a short-term cash need. Typically, it's down payment of money for a home. Bucket three is your financial independence money. That's your brokerage accounts, 529 accounts, cash value life insurance, private investments, hedge funds, rental real estate. And bucket four is qualified retirement money. That is your 401k, IRA, Roth IRA, profit sharing, deferred comp, and anything that has a tax wrap around it. The first that we talked about for clients is going to be focusing on how much money you're spending. The second is going to be how much money you're saving. And the third is going to be how to deploy the money that you are saving. And there should be a thread between all three of those specific things we just mentioned to provide an integrated approach to someone's financial plan.